Two individuals that I faithfully follow in the industry is Jane Bozart, when he talks about social learning. And at the same time, Jay Cross, who passed away already, talks about the value of informal learning. What they're saying both is that significant amount of learning is actually happening with informally in the organization. And we know that. However, it's hard to put the finger around informal learning because there's so many ways informal learning happens. So it's best to come up with, hey, let's come up with a course because we can put our finger around the course. Well, Jane's courses talks about this, and there are many other, like George Simon and others, talks about how you're going to formalize the informal learning environment. From a micro-learning environment, therefore, what I have discovered that socialization, like social learning, or talking informally in the cooler, or talking basically informally within your team in a meeting, is one of the best ways to learn. And this is part of the diagnostic mind of the person. He's putting glass, looking for answers, say, hey, a bit of a problem here, how did you fix it? So they exchange the ideas, and that's in a very micro way. So the big difference between socialization or learning among each other is that social learning sometimes is being used as a tool within a classroom setting attached to a course, which is great. But it can be strengthened if the social learning is attached to actual work condition. So whether you call it social learning or you call it collaboration on working with each other, it almost doesn't really matter. What matters is that at the moment where the individual has a diagnostic thinking, doing trial and error, checking with other people, that socialization is happening. And that's exactly where the value of other people sharing experiences and try to do micro decisions in order to take action. I don't really care so much whether you call it micro learning or you're calling it social learning. It doesn't matter to me. What matters to me is that what actually happens here is socialization, people getting to know each other. But the main difference, they're trying to fix, solve, and improve a problem at work.